another one of the great hymns today. The day thou gavest, Lord, is ended. It has one of my very favorite lines in it. The voice of prayer is never silent, nor dies the strain of praise away.